Hi ladies, my name's Sue and I'd like to issue a very warm welcome back on behalf of Izzy and all her fantastic team here in Basnow. Today ladies, our theme is a spooky theme all about Halloween, and you'll see that all our garments today are on the black colour. So I have three witches that are actually going to model for me today, so I will call my first witch, which is Wendy. Hi Wend.
Ooh, welcome Susan.
So ladies, black amongst us ladies is the most popular choice of colour, Wend, isn't it?
Certainly is.
It's very flattering and it's very easy to
add
contrast and accessories to. So Wend, tell us about this fantastic spooky outfit that you have on.
The first outfit I've got on is this Joseph Ribkoff cape. You can see underneath, I've just teamed it underneath with this very, very simple little piece for Joseph Ribkoff. And actually I've got these trousers on, which I think are great, aren't they, Sue? This lovely design all the way through. You can quite just see that there on the front.
The contrasting colours, it is quite striking, Wend, isn't it? And these are by Rebelle. And Wend, they're very comfy. Tell us about the fit of them.
They are a stretch fit. They are got a little seam all the way up the front, and then we've got this zigzag design in the silver and black. So super to wear and very, very comfortable. Thank you, Susan.
Looks absolutely amazing, Wend. And the boots that Wendy has on are...
Oh, I'll come back.
You're going too quickly. The boots that Wendy has on are by Kennel Schmenger, and these are a beautiful little leather and suede ankle boot with a bit of rope detail, Wend, aren't
Lovely.
They?
Lovely, with a little zip at the back.
Yeah.
So incredibly comfortable
Very
to wear.
Funky, and just totally finish your outfit off, Wend.
Thank you.
So the cape that Wendy had on was by Joseph Ribkoff, and this is a very, very similar one, ladies, but it's just a slightly different design. And again, these are fantastic for just as an overpiece. If you don't want to feel too cumbersome or too hot, ideal for just popping on when you go to the shops or out in the park. Okay, so my second witch I'd like to welcome back is Dawn. Hi, Dawn.
Hi, Sue.
Woo, spooky. So today, Dawn, tell us about this striking black outfit that you have on.
Well, first of all, I've got an Armani fur faux jacket on. It's very light to wear. You don't feel as though you've got anything on. It's fabulous, really snuggly and warm for this time of year.
Fantastic length, Dawn, that as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I've put it with a Riani jumper. This jumper is fabulous. It's got the detail on the cuffs just here and on the neckline as well. And I put it with a pair of Walford leggings on. These are the Lindsay leggings, and we've got like a faux leather at the front, and at the back it's like a cotton.
Yeah.
Again, these are just fabulous, fabulous to wear. Make your legs look really, really long.
They do. And they stretch with your body, ladies, don't they? They come in all different sizes, so no matter what shape or size you are, we can accommodate you with that head on, can't
they've got a fabulous high waistband, so these don't move at all.
Yeah.
You're not forever all day
trying to push them
or anything. Yeah. No, they just stick where they are.
Well, they look fantastic.
Thank you.
And the jumper that Dawn has on, obviously she's got the black Riani one. It is also available in a lovely, beautiful silver grey, isn't it?
Yes.
So as a contrast, stunning, ladies. Beautiful. Thank you,
Thank you.
Okay, ladies, so now we're going on to our third witch, and this is Yvonne, who again is in a super striking outfit. Tell us about it, Yvonne.
Trick or treat, ladies. Beautiful. The Lisse leggings, again, come in all different designs, ladies. Pull on, no zips, so easy and so comfortable, whether with the high shoe or with a boot. And then I have this beautiful fake fur.
This is such a useful piece.
Just to shrug it, I wear it with a dress.
Fantastic.
Amazing, or you can wear it like this.
So it just covers the arms, ladies, and as we get older, lots of ladies don't like to show their arms if on, do they? So it just gives that cover to bareness.
And this just slips off, and then underneath we have this beautiful top by Mark Kane. Absolutely. Very spooky,
the detail to the sleeves, Yvonne, is absolutely stunning, isn't it? And again, this is a fantastic underpinning piece that you could wear over a dress, Yvonne, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. Gorgeous. I just love the sleeve. I look like a bat.
Absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
Yvonne, over in Sheffield, do you get any trick-or-treaters who come to your house?
Oh, yes. I love Halloween. We love it. I'm all ready.
I know, but when they actually come to our door, it absolutely makes me laugh because they say trick or treat, and you say trick, and they look at you as though you start really bonkers.
Well, they want the treats all the time.
They do,
all
absolutely.
The
there you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, ladies. So the top that I have on today is by Joseph Ribkoff. I say it's got the floaty arms. I've got some tight trousers on by Joseph Ribkoff also with a little split at the bottom. This top that I do have on, ladies, is available in three colourways. Electric blue, shocking pink, and again, fantastic, easy shirt to wear. You can dress it up or dress it down. Okay, so my lovely witch, are you back? Oh,
Wow.
Oh, this is a little bit of a sexy number. Mm-hmm. So again, Wendy, I believe this is by Joseph Ribcock.
But
you tell us all about it.
Beautiful top. So
absolutely.
Got these slits in the sleeve here, so it's really very, very attractive.
The length's good, Wendy, as well, isn't
it? Absolutely. Teamed it with the pleathers today, which are lovely by Mark Kane. And you've got this lovely sequin sash going across all the way around. So very, 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 very attractive.
And this is very unusual as a sleeve, Wendy, isn't it?
Very
unusual.
So
if you want to stand out at your Halloween party, this is a fantastic top to wear, Wendy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Very, very comfortable. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Ladies, as you've seen throughout our video this morning, we have got numerous Walford items in our video. But I would like to tell you about a few other things that Walford do. Walford tights, ladies, are the best tights you could ever wish to have. They just wash and wash and they're still like brand new. We do them in all different deniers, all different colours, which I know the ladies are going to be wearing shortly just to show you the different contrasting colours that we do in them. The denier that I tend to wear throughout the winter, which I absolutely live in them with short skirts and boots, are they do the Deluxe 66 and the Deluxe 50. 66 you can't see any skin through, which I absolutely adore, but they do a slightly sheerer one at 50, but it's still the depth of them is fabulous. Ladies, as I say, it is coming up to the party season, and the body shaper that Walford do is absolutely amazing. As we get older, lots of things in our body tend to defy gravity, but this helps to put them back in place. It really lifts everything and puts it back where it should be. Okay, Dawn, hi. So Dawn has got a stunning outfit on, and again, this is literally just arrived in yesterday, so tell us about this, Dawn.
Yeah, this Ribcock top, absolutely beautiful. It literally did come into the shop 2 days ago, yeah. Sue. It also comes in a champagne colour, which Sue will show you. But this is fantastic. It's really beautiful and floaty.
And then the detail of the back door, isn't it? I'll just show you the three brass buttons there just sets the neckline off to perfection.
Yeah, it's fantastic because this can be either worn out,
yeah,
or you can pop it into your trousers or your leggings. And this outfit is something that you could wear for lunch and it would take you out for dinner.
Absolutely.
In the evening. I've teamed it with a pair of strappy sandals, but it could also go into your boots or anything.
There's so many different looks that you can,
yes,
create with this fabulous blouse.
And the leggings are a Walford one, a velour, so it's like
they
a velvet.
Stunning,
and they're so soft when you wear them.
Yeah.
Really.
And
fabulous.
I know you said they actually stay, there's no watching the door, is that they actually stay in place where they should be.
Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic, Dawn.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much indeed. Okay, ladies, so our final witch is Yvonne, and she's
back in this
stunning jacket, I believe, by Armani. But I'll let Yvonne tell you all about it.
Absolutely beautiful leather, and the velour on the sleeves, and the high neck, which... would like it to come down, but you know, if it's really chilly on these Halloween nights, get that zip up. And then I'm wearing the, again, pull-on Rebel trousers, and these are like a brushed velour again, which matching brilliant with the jacket.
The contrasting
so
fabrics,
yeah,
is just
fantastic.
Spot on. Absolutely.
And then obviously the Kendall Schmenger. We love our boots, Kendall,
yeah,
Schmenger. These are to die for, so comfortable.
And
great,
I don't think you can see from the camera, but the Kendall Schmenger boots that Yvonne has on, they've got a patent to the front,
yeah,
and then like a black elastic at the back, haven't,
yeah,
they? But so striking, they're really comfortable, ladies. We go up to a size 8 in them,
yeah,
Yvonne, don't we?
Yeah.
And we do half sizes, ladies,
yeah,
as well.
So you've got the side zip as well, which makes them easily to get on, because sometimes ladies with, you know, thick calves, they find it hard with the boots,
yeah,
but these are
just
perfect.
But
they just
absolutely stretch. And we,
yeah,
do lots, again, ladies, visit our website because we have so many different boots on there,
yeah,
to show you, Yvonne, don't we?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so Wendy is just going to come on now in a sparkly Halloween number. And again, this is by Joseph Ribcock, but I'll let our beautiful witch, tell you all about
this. Thank you, Susan. This is a beautiful Joseph Ribcock top. You can see these lovely sheer sleeves and this sort of sparkle. It's not diamante, but it's like a stud, so it gives you that lovely effect on there. It's so chiffon-y, easy. You can put it over a dress, put it over a top.
You can, and because it's slightly longer at the front, ladies, it slims the down wind, doesn't
it?
It's
got that lovely silhouette, doesn't it?
It is, yeah. It's
just
a fabulous overpiece.
That lovely little simple top underneath, the little camisole.
Yeah.
And like what you've just seen with Yvonne, I've also got the suede sort of trousers on today. They feel fabulous on, sort of a stretch, pull on, little bit of detail on the bottom. So I've just dressed them up, haven't I?
Yes, and they are washable, Wendy, as well.
Washable and dirty.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Fabulous. We should all have a pair.
We should all have a pair.
All those witches should have a pair.
Exactly. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank
you, Wendy. Okay, so Dawn is now in her final outfit, and we've just stepped the notch up a little bit. This is a bit more glamorous, Dawn, isn't it? Change fabric. Oh, gosh, she's even got the matching accessories.
The Lorex tights.
There you go. Tell us about this outfit that you've got on your body.
The Lorex tights I've got on, again by Walford, fantastic. Party season coming up, so little bit of silver in there, fabulous. It's a netting, really, really nice to make an outfit.
Absolutely.
Pop.
So as I said earlier, Walford do so many different colours.
Yes.
They do fishnets, they do all sorts, Dawn, don't they? They're absolutely
fantastic.
Stunning.
And I've got the most beautiful Basler dress on. And as you can see, it's covered, it's got a chiffon cover. On it.
Absolutely
beautiful.
The details. So it fits quite tightly to the body to just show your figure off,
yes.
Doesn't it? But then the silhouette that it creates is just beautiful. And the diamante detail, ladies, no need for jewellery. It's just pure class. Pure class on that.
That's my goodness.
Exactly. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
Thank you. Okay, so Yvonne, our beautiful witch again, is in her final outfit. And this is all a lacy bit of a dress, isn't
it? Yeah, I think
it
could be tricky in this.
I think you could be very tricky
yes,
in that.
It's got the beauty. See, it's ribcuff. It's beautiful again. It's got the lovely sleeves, which are in this season.
Again, you're going to say they're very on trend.
Yeah,
Yvonne,
lace takes you anywhere.
Yeah, and the detail there, if you can just see, if you want to have a little walk for us, Yvonne. The detail to the neckline is just absolutely exquisite. It's got a little bit like a cobweb sort of look, Yvonne, hasn't it? And are you going to give us a spin? So ribcuff again are very clever because the underpiece is in like a skin tone, which just shows the lace off to absolute sheer perfection. Thank you very much.
You're
Thank
so
you.
Welcome.
Ladies, I hope you've enjoyed our video this morning on our Halloween theme. So why not pop down to Izzy's over the Halloween period and bag yourself a treat. And we promise not to give you a trick, don't we, all of the witches? So we'd like to say bye-bye, ladies. Please visit our Facebook page and our website. And it's goodbye from Sue.
Goodbye from Wendy.
Goodbye from Dawn.
And goodbye from Yvonne.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.